Alright guys, welcome to set 11. That might be the last set. I can't see much happening beyond this. You notice I'm not in the hell world anymore. I'm actually in this familiar place. I figured I'd, you know, finish him off before going and fighting the final boss or whoever. Payback, you know. So powerful. Our goal, the deposed king, forged this mace to wield in battle against the most his most hated foes. The scepter holds within it the essence of Argyle's cold fury and freezes the blood of its victims with every strike. Cool. So that's his legendary weapon. Anything else? No. He is a bit difficult. Just a touch, you know. But yeah, when you see that, my advice for fighting him, when you see him do that lunge, use your teleport slash. You'll get right behind him and you'll be safe. And when you see him prepare to, you know, do that tornado thing, just get as far away as possible. Alright, let's go turn this into... Thane! That was his name. The maker back in the forge. I believe he'll give us something... or doing all his side quests. And then we'll fight the final boss. If it is the final boss. I'm assuming that's what it is. So it seems like all of those doors are open. But yeah, as you can tell, I wasn't able to get the abyssal pieces. I got frustrated. I was at 27, I think, somewhere around there, and they cheap shotted me. I was close though. I discovered that when you reach a certain mile marker, you'll get a item for free, and then you can choose to quit or not. At 25, you get the Heartstone Amulet. 50, you get the boots for the Abyssal Armor.
I found Argu.
Once he was king of the dead. Trust you remembered to bow before you killed him. There are creatures yet that will prove your equal.
Alrighty. Anything else? Nope. Alrighty then. Let us go and get some potions and let's go fight the... or go to the Well of Souls. I'm not sure if there's going to be a boss or a dungeon inside there.
What was old is new again. My thanks. It is not to be. I would not burden the horsemen.
All right. Let us get our Death Gauge and then our Reaper form Gauge filled, and then let's go kick some ass. The damage per second for this thing is insane. Alright, actually, let's keep the Keen Talisman. This way I have, that 11% extra boost. Let's go into the big gaping door of doom, gloom, and death. The root of corruption. Cool. Whoa.
Have you ever wondered, Death, why you are untouched, while those around you wither and rot in the grip of corruption? Could it be that you are already blackened by the sin of betrayal? How can you defeat that which seethes in your own heart? You cannot stop me without forever damning your soul! Then so be it.
Alrighty. Bigger, or is it just me? Smaller. I almost don't want to go into Reaper form. I'm afraid what will happen.
Take my hand once more, brother.